Hello, my name is Josh Berline, the Mill & Arrow Marketing Manager for Intersol Corporation. I am excited to introduce to you Intersol's first radiation-tolerant 3.3-volt CAN bus transceiver family, ISL72026SEH, ISL72027SEH, and the ISL72028SEH. There have been a few mainstay communication protocols that have been used for years in typical satellite designs, such as RS-422 and MIL standard 1553. These have been very robust and reliable communication protocols for some time, so they were used over and over again. However, these protocols have limitations. RS-422 and MIL standard 1553 have a limit of how many nodes can be on one bus, do not have the same ease of use when it comes to data prioritization, and can consume much more power. The RS-422 and MIL standard 1553 protocols are often used in point-to-point communication designs, which greatly increase the amount of cables that are required versus CAN bus protocol. With the introduction of a true CAN bus transceiver, the total solution will be complete. System engineers are excited to start flying a true CAN bus transceiver for several reasons. Just to name a few, using Intersol's CAN bus transceiver, power consumption will be reduced, the solution footprint will be reduced, true cold spare capability for redundant applications will be possible, and a radiation and single event effects tolerant solution will be available. Intersol's devices are compatible to the ISO 11898-2 specification and are guaranteed wafer by wafer to 75 KRAS with a low dose rate exposure of 10 millirads a second. Up to 120 nodes or transceivers can be connected to a single CAN bus to reduce cabling, weight, power cost, also known as swap. The devices operate off of a 3.3 volt bias voltage, but have a bus fault protection up to plus or minus 18 volts, even under a heavy ion environment with particle energies up to 60 MeV. Also, the transceivers can operate up to speeds of 1 Mbps, which is in line with the ISO standard. We offer three different products in this family. The ISL72026SEH has a loopback feature which provides a node diagnostic mode. The ISL72027SEH offers a split mode feature which helps improve EMI and EMC. The ISL72028SEH has a low power shutdown mode. We offer a complete set of supporting tools such as evaluation boards, data sheets, SEE, radiation report, SPICE, and IBIS models. For more information, please visit www.intersol.com/products/ISL72026SEH. Thank you for watching.